Yes!
Once upon a time, a lady in black went to the cave. The creature was there. The creature born in darkness.
Nice abs.
The creature cold and heartless as a stone. The lady in black whispered her wishes, and the creature obeyed.
Narrator can't even read right. There's an end to every cave, and there's a light in the darkness. Okay. Let us pray, I guess. I don't know. Can do this. Maybe. Sorta. Kinda. Whoosh. Nope. Cannot. Have died. Aha. I don't think that one's enough. Ugh. I have been... Ooh. Ooh, pointy end right to the face. I should try really hard. I probably did that run this one. In the very beginning. Ooh, that was close. Ooh, do we get a new power? What's this? You gain power to create light. It will follow you wherever you go. Nice. Those spiders are not nice. Mama and Dad don't like. Mama and Dad don't like no more. I once more have the ability to create light. What's there? Death! Oh, okay. That was a dramatic fall. What's this way? A wall. Okay. I accept your wall as a challenge. Jesus! Oh, good job, girl. You didn't get all upset. I'm proud of you. Ow. Not proud of myself. They just fade into the abyss. Ow, too close. Okay, all right. Wrecking ball of skulls, let's do this. I can do this. This is not the hardest, part of this game. The hardest part was that save in the back, and I didn't win that hand. Jump! Okay. I have full light. Blasphemy. And some shits and giggles thrown right in. Uh. happening. What I did. Maybe it was seen only in the dream world. Fuck it. Okay. Let's not forget about those. So those games that hurt your thumbs, because all you do is push in one direction. Oh shit, I'm stuck. What am I missing? Has to be something back the way I came. Because I didn't see anything over there. At least it was nice enough to let me finish crawling. I don't know what's changing, but apparently it's something. Oh no! Nope, nope. Oh! Maybe it was that. It now. Oh, but not there. Okay, don't jump in that one. Oh, just more light, huh? Okay. Thanks, I guess. Myself? Oh, joy. Because that's what I want today. Ah, oh, son of a bitch. Damn, I got too close. Son of a bitch. Oh, thank God it saved. Not soon enough. He even breaks apart like in Limbo. Like, there is no shame here. Unless they also made Limbo. Who made Limbo? Watch this be the same company and we've been ragging on them. Too close. He just explodes. Oh, God damn it. And he explodes with like visceral reaction. What is it, phone? Why are you being loud? Shouldn't be so hard. That's a nice look for you. Okay, that's too close. Damn it. Timing these should not be so hard. Okay. Thank God. But I need the light. Oh. Pain. An agony. A defeat. Maybe I will need the light. It's like, don't worry, we know. Jesus. Shit! Okay. I think I got it. I got it, okay. And not another one of these. Oh, son of a bitch. This is just a game of death. Figured out that pattern at least. That was not soon enough. Oh. Ha! Jizz. There's quite the jump there. Alright, we have moved on to the next area. In complete and utter darkness, we forge forward. I have no clue how many chapters are in this game. Jump! Well, that worked out for the best still. So I won't complain too much. Uh-huh, I see that there. Jump! Mm-hmm. Good job, Les. Oh, really? You came down further this time. We don't go that way then. Oh. Okay. Smart. I don't need it. I have light. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit! Oh. Oh shit. Okay. Go back to being Deadly McPherson, please. Looks like I got rid of the... Oh, that was my thing. The water dropped again. Oh no, it stopped that. Okay. Cool. See, I like when things go right. And I can kind of figure out what I'm doing. Oh, shit. Miss the hole this time. Yes, walk together. At the soul-sucking vermins you are. Okay. Watch me die some other stupid way. Have to do it all over again. Like jumping up into that. No, I'm not doing it, thanks though. I'm guessing the water dropped again. That's what it sounded like anyway. Yes. Next part. What time is it? It is 12:15. Okay. Oops. Okay. Well, I guess that worked. Not sure what just happened, but sure. Oh, I'm back here. No, not back here. I'd be down. Okay, yeah, it was just a detour, I guess. It's like, cool, I don't know what it goes to, but sure, let's keep going. Oh, long ladder. Is this to the outside? This is a long ladder. I think it might be to the outside. No? Just here, in the middle of nowhere, where I don't really give a shit? Okay. No, my legs. All right, does it? Everything he touches kills him, but he can drop a long way and be just fine. Oh, so now we can go down? That's the really long one, isn't it? Yeah. Yeah, it's gonna crush me. It's gonna crush me. I think that would work. Anymore because those rocks have fallen. So do I have to die? So that sucks. At least we start at the long ladder. So it's not too bad. Crack so badly. Let me limit all my light use until I actually need it. This is where I'm going to just, yep, this is where I drop. I'm going to follow this tutorial so I don't have to do this again, okay? Two drops. So one drop. Two drop. So you dropped onto something, which I didn't. I just wasted all my light. That was nice. Okay.
This is where he says to draw, but the game looks different than in his. So I'm gonna go the other way first. Yeah, so it's the same. It doesn't look the same. But okay, let's see if what he does works. Be able to do this. The jumping method is what must be done. I did it. Ah, shit. Run faster. I did it. Okay, who would know to do that? I'm gonna have to cut out all my bitching and be like, okay, I figured it out. And now I don't know what to do. Again. I did do it. What confused me was in the tutorial I watched, it did not have the same design as this game. So I don't know if maybe the one for Nintendo and the one on Steam are whatever different. That was my stomach, have you heard that? Out of this fucking cave now, please. Oh, there's light. Oh, there's a ladder. This is why editing is nice, because I can go back and cut out all my bitching. A lot was also in my stomach. Looks like there might only be one more chapter after this one.